first time I found out I was gay was back in 7th grade. My drag aesthetics is a giant clusterfuck of cartoon anime, fantasy etherealness, fantasy etheral, vampire Lolita. And I just believe that people should learn how to express themselves more, and just be real with each other.